No one was hurt when fire damaged a duplex in Outagamie County this afternoon. Firefighters were called to the 1400 block of Washington Street in Little Chute around 12:40. Authorities say it appears the fire started in the duplex's attached garage. Officials haven't released a cause and say the fire is under investigation.